Our colleagues at UNAIDS are expressing concern that the new HIV infections are not declining among people who inject drugs, despite declining new infections globally. A new UNAIDS report also shows that 99% of people who inject drugs live in countries that do not provide adequate harm reduction services, which include needle and syringe programs, drug dependence treatment, and HIV treatment.